Yeah. Cash Money Heroes. Private jets. Polish. Stay sharp.
I look up to the sky.
My mom raised me on books and stories and all that stuff, so even at a young age, I love creating stories.
The quirky people that I meet and am around day to day gives me inspiration not only for stories, but characters and ideas that build off of that.
It was a lot of fun, but the experience of me developing the book was also part of it. Because as I've been writing a book, you go through different things. So you have to stay focused. So it was really, really enjoyable, especially when it's completed.
I'm extremely judgmental of my writing. Like, I will write something one day, completely adore it, and then the next day I read over it and I hate it. So a lot of the times I had to force myself to step away from the book in order to have a better outlook on it.
When I write, it's not necessarily to impress anyone or to get a certain political statement across, though I do tend to include personal beliefs and the like in my writing.
When you get involved with the industry itself, you realize that you would be ignored, you would be turned around, and sometimes it's like you don't even exist. The King James Publishing Group is totally opposite than all those things that you would see in the publishing industry. We are authors as well as business people in the publishing industry that really want to help you. An author, an innovator, someone that never gives up.
I'm in this for the love of the game. Funny how things can change. They didn't believe in me.